To activate Auto-insert keyframe in the Action editor, switch back to the Timeline editor, and in the Timeline editor's header, click the red Record button and optionally the Keys button and the type of keyframe data that needs to be set. Once done, go back to the Action editor, position the bone, which will then automatically insert a keyframe for each bone along the chain. This is particularly useful when using shapes to control the armature.